Here we have a redox reaction. In order to break it into the half cells, you must first assign oxidation numbers to each atom in the equation.